Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be playing Sense, a Cyberpunk Ghost Story. It's released on the 7th of Jan for a price of $17.99 and was released by East Asia Soft. So I'm going to jump straight in and see if it's any good. Whilst the game's initially loading, I'm playing on the Switch at this point in time, and it does feature handheld tabletop mode and TV mode as well, so you can play this one in all three styles if you wish to do so. Graphic wise and control wise, it kind of reminds me of the Coma series. And this is a survival horror based game. They're both similar in that aspect. Have to wait for the train to arrive, so we're going to have to take our sweet time until it does.
No turning back now, Mei.
By the way, the screen matches the audio with the sort of distorted crackling that you get. People standing around aimlessly, isn't there? Just going through the city.
That would come with some purpose.
Mm-hmm. that'd be the five. So, fingers crossed, you're actually move his car now. Yay, so we finally managed to get into the club. Finally. Clientele are very upfront, aren't they? A lot of waiting around in this game, so we've had to wait for the train, wait for someone to move his car, and now we've got to wait for our date. Oh, it's gone full on coma on us now with the alternative world and whatnot. Ta-da, there we go. Weird zombie thing. Shout the hell. Probably not a good idea.
What was that?
So graphics are fairly decent though. The music does really fit with what you want. Did look like there was a body down there actually. Thank you.
Not Kate, me, US, okay, because so we've got a lot of running back and forth to do the various things. That's one way to avoid it. Thought we'd fry myself there just to end the review. Overall, it's an okay game, I guess. You know, the sort of hunchback enemy was just a bit of a nuisance, and, you know, some of the puzzles was just a bit of monotonous running back and forth. So, overall, I'd probably give this one a 6 out of 10, you know. I'd probably wait till it's on sale, you know, for a significant price. Anyway, guys, hope you did like this review. Please like and subscribe for future videos.